गुड मॉर्निंग डियर स्टूडेंट्स, माय सेल्फ इज राजू माळी। आई एम लेक्चरर ऑफ पीपल एजुकेशन सोसाइटी बीबीए एंड बीकॉम कॉलेज गोरखपुर। डियर स्टूडेंट, टुडे आई एम गोइंग टू टीच यू अकाउंटिंग फॉर नॉट फॉर प्रॉफिट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन। इट इज फर्स्ट टॉपिक इन सेकेंड यूसी अकाउंटेंसी सिलेबस। लेट्स कम विथ मी डिस्कस द अकाउंटिंग फॉर नॉट फॉर प्रॉफिट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन। चैप्टर 1, अकाउंटिंग फॉर नॉट फॉर प्रॉफिट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन। व्हाट इज द नॉट फॉर प्रॉफिट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन? मीनिंग से नॉट फॉर प्रॉफिट ऑर्गेनाइजेशन refers to those which are formed to render social services and are set up as charitable institutions which function without profit motive. These are the organizations set up as charitable institutions. They are providing social services to the public without any profit motive, without intention to get any profit motive. Then what are the features of not-for-profit organization? Features of not-for-profit organization: formed for providing services. These are the institutions, these are the charitable trusts. They are providing social service to the public. Then organized as societies and charitable trusts. For example, sports club, school and colleges. Sports club and school and colleges, drama club, these are the not for profit organizations. They are providing social service to the public. Social service to the public without intention to get any profit, without any profit motive. They are only providing social service to the public. In this chapter, dear students, in this chapter, we prepare two accounts: receipts and payment account, income and expenditure account. In this chapter, we are going to prepare receipts and payment account. Receipts and payment account is summary of cash and bank transactions. Which are the receipts item? You have entered in receipt side. Which are the payment item? You have entered in payment side. Receipts and payment account is including capital item as well as revenue item. Receipts and payment account is including capital item and revenue item. Then another one account you prepare, that is income and expenditure account. Income and expenditure account is summary of income and expenditure transactions. Income and expenditure account is including only revenue item. Receipts and payment account is including capital item as well as revenue item. But income and expenditure account is including only revenue item. Already you learnt in first UC what are the capital item, what are the revenue item. Understood? Income and expenditure account is including only revenue item. Capital and revenue amount are included by receipts and payment account. Thank you.